Timberwolves bench. It is not the start they wanted, and it is showing. Tempers are flaring. Kyle Anderson, Rudy Gobert getting into it during this timeout. Take a look. After this, Gobert headed to the locker room. Obviously, not the way they wanted this game to be going, and it is. It just speaks to the emotion of the game and how important it is to both teams, but certainly not the way Chris Finch wants his guys to be handling the pressure tonight. Shouldn't.